You may have noticed that my last three reviews were on Final Fantasy titles. This will be my last Final Fantasy review, or until someone makes another one. Final Fantasy The Spirits Within is set in the year 2065. The world is a barren wasteland and is invaded by alien life forms known as phantoms. To stop them for good, a young female scientist named Dr. Ike Ross must find the eight spirits to destroy the phantoms once and for all. Unfortunately, she is dying from a fatal phantom-related illness. She is aided by her mentor, Dr. Sid, and the Deep Eye Squadron. Like Final Fantasy Unlimited, Spirits Within isn't inspired by a certain Final Fantasy game, like Advent Children's to Final Fantasy VII and Legend of Crystals to Final Fantasy V. However, unlike the other Final Fantasy titles, Spirits Within leans more on the sci-fi genre than having the Final Fantasy impression, which is perhaps why some Final Fantasy fans get turned off by this movie. Though this movie doesn't have any real connections to the Final Fantasy series, it's still a good movie. The animation is great for being CGI. Though the CGI animation isn't as lifelike as Advent Children, but it's still amazing for being a 2001 film. The music is also amazing. It helps set the mood to whatever scene is being used. Spirits Within is perhaps the only Final Fantasy title that has character depth and character development. Also, unlike the other Final Fantasy titles, this movie only comes in English. So, is the English title any good? Yes, it is. The English cast has done a very good job portraying their characters. I give Final Fantasy The Spirits Within 4 out of 5 stars.
Escapes from heaven and world's end. Breathe the dream within, the mystifying which rumble and spin. escapes from heaven. And